12 of them in hot pursuit, look for smoke. That's number six, closing on the diamond at more than 500 miles per hour. His job is to overtake the formation directly in front of him.